Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dwarf Fortress 2016, version 42.06. 19th of Granite, early spring year 256, in the metropolis of Rakusnil. Tombhammer, population 183. We accepted two wandering bands, performance troops or whatever. And the elves are here, and we traded everything they had. They gave us some nice little new animals. A lion, a female lion, female eagle, two male jaguars, another petition. Nepe, blaze thrower, wants to become a citizen. Nepe blaze thrower. Human poet. Years old. All these old people. Yeah, alright, Nepe. Approved. I think all these people that I've been approving, I have not been assigning to squads. Here we go, human poet. Elf, elf, goblin. Three elves and a goblin. Poet. Like dwarf. And goblin. There you are. There we go. Armadillo, so yeah, that's fine, cause it's our first time we get one of those, so now we're gonna gain knowledge on training those. Here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just corpses, please. Knowledgeable giraffe trainers. Ah, good, good, good. So that means knowledgeable. Okay. Become an alpaca, okay. Shear and spin thread from what's left. Giraffe bone crossbow. Yeah, see, that's one thing I've learned. When I traded with the elves, my bone crossbows are worth way more, specifically the giraffe and giant giraffe. They're worth even more than the unicorn bone crossbows, and way more than the wooden ones, so people are gonna prefer the bone ones. And they're all equal crossbows when it comes to range damage. They're all equal when it comes to range damage, but they're not equal when it comes to melee, because they use it to smash. Wood, I think, is better than bone, but it's worth less, so I'm going to prefer it. So if we're going to go optimally most, I think I'm going to need metal crossbows. It's going to take a whole bunch of them to override all those giraffe bone ones. 200. That's the thing now with the current population, I need pretty much 200 of everything. But production is chugging along. Elves did not have. Ah. We have much to this. Greetings from the woodlands, we have much to discuss. Trees in the forest or all that. The cap 100s, yeah? That's how you're able. We grant this request. One hundred's not that bad, and we went through about 75 in a year. Hey, you can abide by this for another year. Kingdoms of Distance, Kingdoms of Distance, Confederacies of Inking, and Kingdoms of Distance. Most conquered, 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 conquered. Echo Bulb, Panther Smith, that's a good name. Channel Dawn. Channel Dawned, and Scorching Wisps. Those are all pretty good names. So, Kingdoms of Distance conquered and Confederacies of Inking conquered. Okay. Anything else? It's rock and mud. Okay. That's it. They just want us to not cut more than 100 trees. 100 trees. Okay. We can do that. Quite a few elves now and goblins living here, amongst a whole bunch of humans too. Kinda like this new addition with all the different races living in the fortress. Takes a while for them to just be standing around doing nothing. Also got a parrot, gray parrot. So if we can get another one of the other sex, parrots for pets. There we go. Our two jaguars and our lion. Free to roam outside. Actually, can I train them? Love to train like a hunting lion, yeah? And a war jaguar, yes. Another war jaguar, yes. Let's butcher that mule. Giraffe. Yeah, we've got a breeding pair of eagles too, so I'm hoping we can get that going. Giant giraffe trained. Hunting. Any other dogs? Not yet, just a bunch of puppies. Okay, boar. Semi-wild. All sorts of animals. Not bad. We're over here. Something we've got lots of. Don't have lots, but okay, granite. And yeah, that'll work. And here. Sealed in except for the roof, maybe. Rock blocks 30, yeah. Another thing I want to be done on complete, on automatic, on forever. Blocks, because we're gonna need those for a lot. So what's going on? Socialize. I'd like to see music. I'm buying all these instruments and stuff, but I'm still not seeing. Seeing lots of socialize, but. Stray War Jaguar. Stray hunting lion. Stray war jaguar. Yeah, okay, that was quick enough. Stray hunting dog. Mule has been slaughtered. For a full moon. I won't be trading with anything else with the elves, so let's back. Alright, guys. Oh, and nobody needed. Perfect. gear. Okay. Should do it. Did we make those coins? Maybe, maybe not. Only the nickel, sterling, nickel silver, and sterling silver. And we bounced again. Not enough coal. Another dog times two. Stray hunting dog. Okay, good. Old woman. Okay. Interest. Trying to get better frame rates. Cage as many animals as we can. Maybe not. Not yet. Quakes of Menace Performance Troop. Cougar Cub, okay. Another dog. Lasher is visiting. What's going on? Yeah, this one over here is not part of inside, so you're not cutting it down. And over here is not part of inside. It should be. Trees. This one here. Yeah, okay. Up. Thank you. here. Yeah, okay, that works for now. Crosswoman is visiting, okay. Still nobody cutting wood. And then these over here. go one at a time there. Like over here. Out? Might be out. No earth and wire blocks, okay. These ones out here then. Monkey has died, a masterpiece, okay. Masterpiece alpaca wool cloth. I'd like to see that. Emerald green. 114 base value. Okay. What about this sheep? 14. Quakes of Menace. Entertaining citizens, sure. How many was that? 11? stories and poetry. Lots of pickup equipment, detail floor, and dig. That's fine, I guess. Let's go see, dig. What are they digging? Bad. Yes, eagles are breeding. Excellent. We have a way down here. As well. Do it. elves also brought us wild boar male. We already had the female, so now we're gonna be getting some of those on the go. Pikeman. That's fine. Just keep digging anyway. Charcoal 30. Another 30, please. Good job, guys. Wow, okay, they've been at it. Seems fine. Here. Coming down here with the wheelbarrow, so that's okay. This is the one I want to see over here. Still no deeper than 50. I'm only halfway down to the bottom. Stop because he's thirsty. Okay, that's fine then. No, he's not even stopping. Well, keep going. From the other side there. Yep. Just poke through all these places. I have to do. It's been 30, yeah. Well, at least while they're doing that, we're getting more stone. Because we were running low for a while there. Is it, this maybe, why you stopped? Yes. Thank you. new boar has been slaughtered. Merchant from Elslefanin. Elfland?
There's a new baby! Quick, get him a bottle of ale!
The Warsaw, birth to a boy. Congratulations! But I think this is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.